This is the strangest little worm I've ever seen. Does anybody know what this is called?